I turn to science. I look at what is the latest science around psychology and neuroscience telling me in terms of how can I solve these problems. And so what I want to share with you now are five strategies that we've used with clients all around the world to help find your focus and get more out of the time that we're spending at work.